I really wanted to be an artist. I really wanted to be a fine artist, a painter, like my dad, like my grandfather. It took me 3 years to get in this, get admitted to the art school. The first year I was number one in the waitlist, but that other person showed up that day, so I didn't make it. Then the following year, I just got relaxed because I thought, oh, I'm gonna get in, and I didn't. And then the third one, I worked really hard and I got in. It's a 6-year school, and I finished my third year. I was doing painting, and my professors told me that they liked my colors, that they liked my compositions, but I was not a painter, I was an illustrator. And they were right. I mean, they were absolutely right. The only difference was that in Peru, there was not such a career as an illustrator, so I didn't know what to do. And that's when I decided to take a break from art, and I moved to Los Angeles, supposedly for a year. And here I am 25 years later.